Hi guys, Peter here. This is Warhammer 40,000 Space Marine. It's running in the Oculus Rift. It's not true VR, you can't look around you, but it is in 3D and it still looks really, really cool. I will leave instructions in the description below on how you can view this video and also how you can play the game in VR. There will be no commentary, so sit back and enjoy the video.
The Manufactorum still holds.
Some Imperial Guard units made it here, after all.
They cannot hold for long. We must hurry.
What is that servo skull doing?
Trying to deliver a message. Must be damaged. The seal of the Inquisition. Interesting.
What is the Inquisition doing here?
We're about to find out.
This is Inquisitor Drogon. I need urgent assistance at Manufactorum Ajakis. They're after the experimental device. The device is safe for the time being. I drew them off. But now I'm trapped. If I die, you must keep the device out of enemy hands. Or he'll be unstoppable. I needed more time.
Experimental weapon.
We need to find the Inquisitor before the orcs do. Keep moving. Remain alert.
Serve the Machine God by joining corpse removal crews at your designated evacuation center.
Captain, look! The orcs must be operating that crane.
They will not stop until they break through that gate.
We must disable that crane.
Human! The control room.
Forward. Clear out the orcs.
Even a single shot will blast right through the gates.
We cannot allow that.
Number 2 control deck, do you read?
This is Captain Titus of the Ultramarines. Identify yourself.
This is Corporal Antioch, sir. That is, my lord.
I need access to the Manufactorum, Corporal.
There is a service lift in the hangar directly below where you drop the cargo, my lord. We can meet you there.
Stand ready. We will be there shortly. Titus out.
A handful of guardsmen holding that huge gate. They cannot last long.
I did manage to bring the access bridge down. Robbing the orcs of their advantage of numbers.
Thank you.
find the access point we are using, we will not last long.
Space Marines!
The lift is this way.
Corporal Antioch, we are in position.
Excellent, Captain. I'm sending the lift up now.
Orcs! An entire horde!
Antioch, hold the lift. We have orcs inbound.
Thank you.
Corporal Antioch?
Yes, my lord.
We have word that an Inquisitor is in the Manufactorum.
Yes, Lord Drogon. We have not seen him for several days. Has the Liberation Fleet arrived, my lord?
The fleet is still en route, Corporal. The Ultramarines are here as a vanguard, to cripple the enemy and secure the most valuable assets.
I see.
But the facility and its Titans remain secure.
All I can say for certain is that no Orc has breached this gate, my lord.
Contact Lieutenant Mira. Her unit is establishing a bastion in Hab Center Andres, and your support craft now have a viable approach from orbit.
What of the Colonel and his staff?
They did not survive.
Here we are, my lord.
Keep that muzzle clean,
Guardsman.
The Orcs have not stained.
For now, I doubt even dropping that cannon on them will convince Orcs to back away.
Indeed. We must find this Inquisitor and the Titan Invictus.
Be not concerned with events beyond these walls. Work, focus, meet your quota. Increased productivity gains high favor from the Machine God.
Titan Invictus seems undamaged, at least.
Titan Invictus seems unused, you mean? Is this invasion not enough to bring out the War Titans?
It takes hundreds to get a War Titan operational, Sergeant. Without them, it sits idle. Captain, this is an Augur station. I can scan for the Inquisitor's life signs.
Access authorized.
There. A lone human.
Identity confirmed. Drogon. Ordo Xenos.
He's in this wing of the Manufactorum.
I read alien signals throughout the facility, and a large number converging on the Inquisitor's location.
Andros, can you use this panel to contact our other forces?
Not directly, but I can boost Vox range.
Do it!
Access authorized. Ultramarines chapter.
Heavy infestation!
sector putting Vardas. Screen ready to speak in part, sir.
Here, Captain.
Ultramarines, this is Captain Titus. Are you receiving?
Captain, this is Sergeant Midas. Squad Solidus is on the ground and making for our objective.
New orders, Midas. We are at Manufactorum Ajakis and have located the Titan Invictus. I need Solidus to come secure the Invictus while I divert to a priority alarm.
On our way, Captain. Midas out.
Pipes. The orcs are in the pipes.
Boys.
Xenos.
Repeat authorization.
Drogon, prepare the power source for immediate release.
One moment, Master.
Disregard all safety protocols.
Repeat authorization.
Inquisitor Drogon?
I am Drogon. You are...
Captain Titus of the Ultramarines. We received your distress call, but you seem to have weathered the enemy's attack.
I am soldier and scientist, both, Captain.
What is the status of the experimental device?
The power source is running the entire Manufactorum from the generator room.
This device is a fuel source, not a weapon?
It is a complex device and an unstable one. If the orcs find it, they'll try and take it apart. It could detonate with enough force to destroy the entire planet.
Then we must move it to safety.
And for that, Captain, I need your aid. This way.
You are wounded, Inquisitor Drogon.
I'm a psyker. My psychic abilities are controlling the bleeding.
Very well.
Xenos life forms detected.
Space Marine! You're trying to steal my Titans?
steal my loot, I'll rip your guts right out of your throat!
The Orc himself!
I'm gonna put your head on a spike, Space Marine!
Has a scent for us now.
Damnable creature. Had he not blundered onto this world?
But he did, Drogon.
Space Marine recognized. Full access granted.
There. We must get to that lift.
I'm gonna give you a proper greeting!
No!
much deeper does this facility go?
The Manufactorum? Far deeper. The whole generator room is actually suspended above a venting shaft.
Suspended?
Yes. In case of catastrophic overload, the whole room can be shunted away into the depths. Ah, yes, here we are.
Colder than a spaceman's smile in here.
Yes, a byproduct of the device's functioning. Into the main chamber. We need only obtain the power source at the core of the generator. I will initiate decoupling from a control console.
Understood. Brothers, guard the access points.
I have engaged the decoupling sequence, Captain. You must keep the chamber secure until the power source is exposed.
Identity confirmed. Drogon, Ordo Xenos. Warning. Primary containment fixture disengaged.
There. Primary shield is open, Captain. Head into the central chamber.
Alarm. Xenos detected.
Captain, the war boss.
Spice Marine! Why are you hiding down here? Whatever it is, I want it!
Hold back the green skins, Captain. The power source will be free of the generator shortly.
Rabbit, Captain. Force the power source into its canister.